Mary was worried, expecting that soon the baby would come and they'd be marooned. So quickly, her husband attempted to find a place they could rest so she'd have peace of mind. They'd traveled so far, it was such a long way. They desperately needed a place to stay. And so Joseph knocked on the first door he found. It opened ajar and a head popped around. The innkeeper listened while Joseph said,
"Do you have a warm bed and a lovely bed?"
The innkeeper answered,
"I'm sorry, but no."
Then pointed and said to them,
"You'll have to go." So Joseph and Mary walked down the street, looking so tired they were dragging their feet. They stopped at the next inn and knocked on the door. Then Joseph repeated what he had asked before.
"Do you have a room and a lovely warm bed?"
The innkeeper stood there and calmly said,
"I'm sorry, we've nothing, not one single room. Certainly not until some guests have gone."
Without hesitation, he pointed away, and left them to find somewhere else they could stay. So off went poor Mary and Joseph again, and knocked on another door down the lane. The innkeeper heard them and came to the door, and Joseph repeated what he'd asked before.
"Do you have a warm room and a lovely warm bed?"
But sadly, the innkeeper shook his head. Mary was desperate. She had something to say.
"Please, sir, we have to have a place somewhere to stay, anywhere.